Hello.
At the conclusion of this heat, please, all Cheshire athletes, help getting the hurdles off the track. At the conclusion of this heat, please help get the hurdles off the track. Reminder, boys and girls pole vault should report to the pole vault area. It will be run co-ed. This will serve as the third call, boys and girls, 4x1. Second call, boys and girls, 110 and 100 hurdles.
Report to the finish line immediately. First call, 4x1. First boys, then girls. Thank you.
Justin!
This will serve as the second call for the boys and girls 100 and 110 hurdles. First call, boys and girls 100 meter dash. Cheshire boys and girls who are not in events, please start gathering near the hurdles. After the conclusion of the girls 4x1, we need to get those hurdles on the track, but not yet. So Cheshire athletes who are not doing anything, those sitting idly in the middle of the field, please rise and gather near the hurdles. Thank you. You are not competing at the current moment. You should be standing near a hurdle to help get the hurdles on the track. That does not preclude Cheshire athletes standing on the outside of the fence. Reminder, boys and girls pole vault should report to the pole vault area. It will be run co-ed. Hurdles should be in lanes 1 through 6. To adjust the hurdles to girls' high hurdle height and move them to the yellow marks on the track. All boys and girls running the 110 and the 100 hurdles should be near the start line of that event. Thank you.
Alexa Knickerbocker, report to the finish line immediately. Second call, 4x1.